This is BTV.
Welcome back. Next up, mining analyst Mickey Fulp shares his sentiment on gold.
I think it's a little difficult to predict a long-term price for gold. I generally have been reluctant this year to predict a range for gold, but with a present relatively flat range and lack of volatility in the gold market, I remain bullish on gold. I think gold's going to perform very well this year, and the companies that are exploring for gold should follow suit.